Hello everyone, welcome on Aviation AME. In this video, I am going to be talking about safety precaution in workshop. Let's see. First is, don't run in the workshop. Second is, always wear an apron. And third is, don't rush your project. Four is, wear strong shoes. Fifth, tie up your long hair. Never work alone in the workshop. Roll up your sleeve. When necessary, wear a goggle. Turn the machine off before cleaning it. Always listen to the teacher. Know where the emergency button is located, and next, listen carefully when a teacher is demonstrating something. Next one is, a machine must be operated by one student at a time. Enter the workshop only with a teacher permission. And next one is, report any damage done to the machine. It's all about a precaution in shop. Thanks for watching and keep support me.